I'm back with another video, and I'm just gonna be battling. Hope you guys. Oh, before we go, like and subscribe to me, please. I know I'm new to YouTube, but if you guys subscribe and like my videos, it'll give me more confidence to keep on posting. Okay, here we go. And this is my second one. If you guys watched my first video. Alright, here we go. This is on a giant. Kind of that easy. So just push him right there. And he is. Yeah, he could get me that sound. He's gonna get one good hit off. And now we can start our push. Depends on what he places. We got arrows to show him down there. A mini pepper. Wow. At least we got some damage. I think the bomber just distracted. So she's a real good. She's a real good. Alright, so that could place her. Musketeer, we'll get some hits off. We will get a couple hits off. And we will. Alright, we're gonna arrow. No, we can let him go down. Okay, we'll arrow those though. We will arrow that skeleton. Those are pretty dangerous. Oh, he places that mini pucker down every time. And we'll just do it. Alright. We got his left tower down to 564 health, which is good. Alright. Looks like we get to play some more defense. Unless he's trying to draw us. Now we're just gonna start getting him. Looks like he's letting us get some more damage on his side. Looks like how far we're gonna drop this one down. Come on, Bonnie. Ooh! Silver. Dang, this kid is not leaving up at all. Oh. What's he gonna place is what I'm saying. Oh my god, that Valkyrie is so annoying. Okay, we double musketeered him though, so. Come on, musketeer, get a shot off. Let's go! Yes, guys. Oh, we have lightning as well. This is a good game. Let's go, guys. Got that win. Nice one. Alright, we're gonna play another battle. Trying to get the bone pit at a level 2, which is seems pretty weird, right, guys? But so cool. Never did it. I don't any of my accounts. Here we go. Hold up. So he places down a witch and a giant. Why would he place the witch down first? That's the funny thing. Because the witch is gonna be pretty. Alright, guys, now we got a pretty good push going on here. I mean, we got a good push. That baby dragon goes down, who cares? Still got the musketeer coming from behind, and he. Why would he do that? Why would he play that? Right. Yep, we got the tower down there. That's what we got. That's what we got right there, guys. And we got the. Got to go down. We're gonna arrow his skeleton on me. Now I can take the 4 second break to turn on anything. I'm gonna put that in my giant. Why is he playing that? Like, I don't like it. I don't know what these low levels do. I'm used to playing level 7s. At least I'm not a noob. Well, I'm used to playing a noob, but Oh no, it's not enough. Wow, mini pepper, but that's not, like, not gonna do anything good. We got the sauce and stuff. Look at this video, has a little bit more better. I'm testing this. And it looks like we have a 3-star internet problem. Yep. Yeah, let's go. Let's go, guys. 3 trophies. Wait, I think we're in Bone Pit. Yeah, guys, let's go. We're in Bone Pit. Yeah. Ooh, 10 more and we can join a clan. I'm going to be joining my friend's clan. And he does YouTube videos as well. And we might be doing tournaments soon. Today I'm probably not going to be level 3. But hopefully I can get close enough to level 3. So, looks like we're starting to push the barbarian, but maybe to, I don't know, I'll think about it. Maybe push to, pickup warehouse. I don't know what this kid has. If he has a skeleton, if he has a giant skeleton, then he'll screw, because our troops are kind of low level. Our troops are not going to be the best level, because we're still level 2, which is kind of weird, but he beat level 4, and then level 2, which is pretty nice. Alright, I'm gonna push the dragon down, because I don't feel like putting on a dragon and having nothing happen. Oh, this kid's a house spammer. Just gonna arrow his head. I can get rid of at least one. Or at least one will go down. Oh crap, he's gonna build up. But we gotta take that down quick. We gotta take down the giant down quick before he starts stealing up chicken poop. Come on, take out the bomber. I just got a little push. Yeah, let's go, guys. Let's go in the push room. Yeah, let's. Oh, he arrows. Dang it. I hate kids when they do that. Alright, at least we'll have enough to. We're probably gonna counter push him. Yeah, let's counter push him, though. Let's counter push him on the left. Because he doesn't pay attention to him enough, I think. I don't know if he does or not. Oh crap, guys. No, 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 this is not turning out good. Oh, shoot, no. We have to one star him. We have to, one card him. Alright, guys, we got the wrong card. Let's go. Now we just have to play some defense. Because he has the one card. Wait, we might get the 3 card. Let's go, guys. Oh, he took us out. Get rid of that hurt is what I'm talking about. Alright, go. He sets down the roof. Let's draw with this guy as well. This kid does have 79 hookers. Definitely has him. Come on, this could be our win. Come on, let's go, guys. Go. Yes, let's go, guys. Clutch. First win in Bone Pit. swim and go and pull. Well, that's going to be the end of this video. Please like and subscribe, because yes, it does give me some more confidence to post more. And peace out, guys.